Welcome back. Continuing where we left off at cycle 207, I am not nearly as intoxicated or exhausted, so this should be a little more better thought out. A little more consistent. Not erratic and ridiculous like I have been. Also, I did this wrong. Oh my god, I'm very stupid. Alright, they need to be 6 by 6 at the bottom. So I just need to undo that. Anyways, barracks. Should we get a barracks? Private room. Just clear all this out. Again. It's gonna be 6 wide. Really fuck that up. Second. There is a point because he's fucking stuck in there. we'll do is just simplify the line. Research the concept of big painting. That looks fantastic. Looks so really good. Look at my bedroom. Alright, poke it up. Wow, it's impressive how bad I know what this game is. That is super awesome. Okay. One of the most fantastic things. This view is how we're gonna build our beds. Nice liquor. Is there friggin' hydrogen in there? No. As soon as it's done. But I think it's wired wrong. That was need to be But how does this circuit make sense? Okay, if it's not above 20,000. Actually, that water, the heat of water is actually really cold in itself. I don't need to incorporate it. That's quite nice. It's going to save a lot of time. It's going to save a whole lot of time. Why doesn't this... That's... So we can produce filtration medium, and we can produce dirt. Great. Oh fuck. That's bad. That's very bad. This is gonna heat us up. Okay, this is fucking ridiculous. Things. We need more steel. Are we 100 kilos? We have absolutely no lumber. That's not good. Okay, so what we have? A shitload of polluted water. So we need to... I'm just going to put it in an electrolyzer. Actually, I can't. I'm going to get rid of a bunch of hot water. This is the quickest way. Alright, so it's the seawater repair. Never gone this well/poorly for me. What do I mean by well sacrifices? We're kind of crushing it on the power right now. And I need to get rid of this. Yeah. Let's go ahead and disconnect this. We need to empty that tank. Cut that out. I don't understand why we're having this many issues, dudes. Let's go. Do we not have any iron? No. Do not. Okay, let's go ahead and mop that up. We need more iron and steel. Iron force. Actually, we can. Yeah, I don't know what I'm saying. We totally can. Yeah, I'm gonna do that. That makes more sense. Cut that out. Cut this. That should be good. Because it'll overflow in here, capturing our. Yeah, we'll. Capturing our crude oil here for now. Like in. Better way to organize this mess, which is good. Let's mop up all this shit. Get all the mops. Alright, cool. Now we have our critter thing. Do this. Critter sensor. Yeah, that's fine. So we'll do this. B. A. Air tile. And this. Okay. What is this? Doesn't that be constructed? Get all this shit out. Alright, so we should do this. Put two of these. So if liquid does come in, it'll just go straight through. Then here. Now. Do that. Get all this shit out. That. Seal this off. Oh god. There's. Oh, it's right. Did I get that off? No. We're just gonna cut this out. So why is it dormant? Makes it too easy, so I actually can't do it. So we're gonna cut it open, pump it down, move this. This needs to be redone. Actually, I don't have steel, so I can't redo it yet. So right now we have a humongous glut of water. Everyone will be able to get that. But we have that. Single comfy bed. Minimum is 24. New decor items. That'd be so stupid. We only have 4 reed fibers. So we need more reed fibers. Out. Power. Okay. Fear, you know, steel. Debating whether or not to still leave this at this light here, it turns into a giant boil cauldron. Yeah, fuck it. Gas here. Now to the and sleep. Maybe it's above. I did not get the on these, we still have not laid off. We need a lot of steel, which we do not have. We need more steel. I'm going to make it to cobalt, but we just need steel for the power infrastructure, like I mentioned, about 12,000 times. That's fine. An array of. So basically, this will supply the power for other pumps. It's only 248 points. I think we just need it at the bottom. We just, okay. So let's. I guess we got dirt. Dirt. Sand. Actually, that's fine. It's just the decks. Alright. So that's this. That. Wait, this is what am I doing? It is. I think we're doing things a little bit. Okay, one thing I'm gonna do is not fly. It's just shining in. Fortunately, experiencing at the moment. Okay, so that. That. This. This is shitty. Now, the private bedrooms. Let's start with. Joshua. This. Busy for a while. How much steel do we have? 325 kilos. That's good. Okay, so that empty, almost. Right. sense. That is maybe... okay. Is there any petroleum we need out here? No, there's not. It's working out beautifully, kind of. Alright, so why don't we have... is this unreachable? Why is it unreachable? I'm angling this to why it's unreachable. Is this unreachable? Oh! What the fuck? What the fuck? What is that? Okay, so this is the hatch area. I was doing this wrong. So this, right, this is, no. This, then do like that. Alright, so this is where the hatches will mostly go. So this is where eggs will go. This is where our food will go. So that'll be the quite obviously it'll be the coal. So okay. So sweeper. I don't want any eggs getting swept up. This is where we put power. Station. Station. Ship. Two in here. The red is special. I want this to be open to the entire environment because it fits the game. I'm thinking it's a giant room so it doesn't become overcrowded. We're gonna be able to train these fuckers, so we can produce a lot of them. And what we're gonna do is we're gonna put egg sweeper. So when this is at whatever, right? 20 or something like that. Essentially send everything over that into a water-filled space where the hatches will hatch and then drown. We'll get meat and eggshells. Solid. Computers. Where are you? I need that soon. No, actually I do, eventually. I do need this soon. This is what I need. I think. Actually, I do need that. But I need this, and I do not have. Let's do that. We have this, we're gonna build a temporary space so we can so, technically I don't need this anymore. Yeah, let's go ahead and just bypass it. We don't need it anymore. We can just use the polluted water for other things. So let's build this. Detach that. Construction line. Something really persnickety about that. Tiles up here. This will produce more. Yeah, that's fine. Just do that like that. Did it wrong. Just like that. So we'll just switch that up like that. How much CO do we have? Only 100 kilos. Okay, so next is it's down somehow. I genuinely don't know what the best method is. You not see that? I can't see that. This will reduce. I keep on forgetting the power of my little snippy snip tool, because I can do this. Excess. Again. Okay, guys. I need to build more power and shit. What is causing this? It's broken. Let's just cut out all of that. Is it some? Oh, I know what it is. It's the fucking cobalt again. That's exactly what's happening. This up. Yeah. Alright. We're gonna cut this out. Yeah, it's fine. do not understand why this is giving me such trouble. I built this design by accident because I thought if I was red with the art right with that rumor, I thought if they were saying like can't have like people running through the bedroom, I'd be like, oh hey, it's not a closed space or whatever. But that's a requirement. But the requirement really is just drywall. Just stupid. Don't understand things. I thought when you have a bedroom like this, but people can run through. Oh, that's the problem. Actually very surprised how well it's working. I figured it would, but I didn't anticipate it like not being issues. That's usually my core assumption of my ideas. It's like something stupid will probably happen that I don't anticipate. I did not build a database. Okay, so this is going to be a massage area. This, it's kind of understandable. Research. Alright, so we need to get that. Then we're going to do that, then we need this, and then that. We should be able to get plenty of. Let's just make this shitload. Nope, no one is. Whatever they call it. Most of suits. Shit happens. Just do it. Back. Right in the room, just destroyed it. Get rid of that water. Second story. I'm gonna make one of these. Actually, oh, but I have carbon dioxide. I can just use one inlet for carbon dioxide. And I can power a breeder off. So I think the plan was originally. Yeah, okay, I'll make this. This one will be a storage tank for. Another tank for natural gas because we have a humongous glut of it. So this will be I do an emergency oxygen one too, I guess. I'll do carbon dioxide. Carbon dioxide. Natural gas. And all the oxygen, polluted water, damaged, polluted oxygen, and the, what can we call it, chlorine. But they're going to be infinite freezer cubes. Yes. Why isn't anyone I really don't care. Whatever. Is it built now? That's just this liquid. That's just 35 grams, sweet. So just get this finished and then we're gonna go. Look at these luxury bedrooms. Luxury bedrooms. Luxury private bedrooms. I'd like to get this fucking done. Sweet. they ever hit this. No, they did not. Oh, for the love of God.
What do we do?
Move this fucking water to a doing. We just do this for 1 second. Is we'll pump this down to a vacuum and it'll just be natural gas and we just pump it right into a natural gas generator. Very cool. Except it didn't work like that. This is absolutely ridiculous. Did I ever take a trip out there? This is kind of silly, quite honest. It seems to be this fucking long to do this. Alright, so the idea is here. It'll pump up, let this out. Overflow, and then we'll work. Since this one keeps getting airlocked for some reason, actually not for some reason, I don't know exactly why. This is outrageously frustrating. Fuck sakes. You know what the problem is. I'm just gonna cut the gas off completely. If she could just say, hey, drop water here, that'd be quite deep. This is causing issues. Come on, hurry up. Let's see what we have. 325 kilos. So we can go ahead and build our... There. I think that's what the problem was. It was pushing the water out of the way, pushing it into here. It's not able to flow across it normally would. I think the sweep only should be 8 off, and like here versus at the top of the menu. As soon as this is fixed, I'm done. Absolutely no one is watching. That's okay. Maybe someone on the YouTubers or whatever. This is significant color. do. Much water was 651. Come on. Please fill up this fucking thing. Here. Wow, 24 grams, thanks. Great job. So something hot went up here because it's... Yeah. Okay, why the fuck is it auto bottle? And they're not doing that. Way over. Yes. Now into the wheel. Just push it. Why is it not working? Okay, it's not as efficient as I'd like it to. Fuck, why is it? Is this, this one that's just not working? So we had. We went a little longer because of that stupid thing. I think it's you put more water in there, but I don't have time for it right now. I can do other stuff. So maybe we'll put like 16 telegrams in there. Just do the same thing, cut the gases off. Put more water in there. This is full, so she can literally drop like one tank full. Good. And things are coming along well. I do not have enough steel, it seems, to do this. And for some reason, that is awesome. It's not one thing; it's another. How hot is it in there? Breaky. Anyways, yeah, so we'll get more. But, yeah, just want to say thanks for watching, and I'll catch you in the next cycle. And until the next cycle, take it easy.